Our next topic is actually a question from one of our viewers. So let's hear her question.
My name is Melissa and I'm from Huntington Beach, California. So here's my question. So my fiance and I have been together for the last 3 years and our relationship has always been great. But the past 3 months, he's been studying to pass the bar. So we haven't really talked that much. Should I address my feelings head on?